while one originated from Tamil Nadu and other came from Andhra Pradesh. While Bharatnatyam is known for its elegance, grace and sculpted poses, Kuchipudi is all about its brisk and dazzling rounded poses. Presenting these different art forms in the
Every day is a blessing from God. Prayer provides the channel to communicate with God and receive supernatural strength and power. We now have the prayer song by Bharatnatyam of MSCS second year. I request the audience to rise for the prayer song.
He has also done a crash course from SLRI Jamshedpur in HR management and helped in development of senior management courses in IIMs all over the nation. He also participated in the first International Conference on Leadership heading ISP Hyderabad. He was instrumental in setting many wage agreements.
Official award to winners in sports:
BSc and MSCS.
She's not something great in the world. What's the name? I'm 26. When did you get into employment? Yes, in a bank. First of all, what are you? I'm a journalist. That means 1 year back you got into employment. That means 25 years. What are the bread and butter earned by your parents? You enjoy it, right? For your information, I started my career when I was 11 years old. My father was a boat builder in Rameswaram. He's a president of in Tamil Nadu. Overnight, my father expired when I was 11 years old. My mother took me to the street and put Hindu newspapers on my head and buy me to sell these papers, distribute these papers in the Pilgrim town. For your information, at the age of 11 years, even not having the chapel, irrespective of the season, at 4:45, Dhanushkoti Express, the Hindu newspapers will be printing in Chennai, that's in Tamil Madras, and those Hindu newspapers keep going to all over the is of this young boy supposed to get up at 4 o'clock, go to the station at 4:45, when the train moves on, just throw the bundles onto the platform. This thin boy collect the newspapers, put it in the shade, put on his cycle, go around the entire city, save the papers, at 8 o'clock he comes back home. Then race bar, go to the other end of the street, where Masjid is taking place. He prays the Lord and comes back. At 8 o'clock, at 9 o'clock, he takes his breakfast, then goes to school. After school is over at 3:30, everyone goes to the ground to play, but whereas this boy comes home, takes his cycle, go around the same cricket town, and gather water, all the papers he sold in the morning, he comes to visit and come back. That was the stage from where he has come up. So, under this situation, what are the five I dream? That itself is a disruption, a real disruption for me and for my mother to take the minimum bread. Then this girl asked one more question. Then, sir, all is good. My father was up, giving me freedom to go to the saloon. Whenever she feels my head is falling and coming to the attack of my face, where I'm unable to see, at that time she must have sent me to the saloon. All that is right, sir, you have come for the poor family I accept. Now we are the president of this country. So I have a beautiful ceremony inside the Raspati Bhavan. You can have a nice day at that free of cost. He smiled and said, here I know very well. But my mother, without any financial support, when my father expired, she has no husband, right? No husband, no financial support, no social support, in spite of all that. This woman has got a lot of maturity, lot of wisdom. She has inculcated so many qualities into my sister. That's how, though she is an illiterate woman, she made me as an engineer, made me as a scientist, made me as a doctor, made me as a president today. That's how I'm here today for information. And at this stage, you yourself are guiding whether I can go for the haircut or not. In memory of my great women, whether it's the mother or anyone who brought me into the system, who made me the president of this country. She is no more in this world. In memory of my mother, I allow this hate to grow, whether it is tall or long or short, I am immediately for you. The same man, for your information, is the alone man having 47 doctorates in this world. No one else has got 47 doctorates today. Most of the people are not aware. The same time, when Abdul Kalam he expired, and the information has come to UFO, even the reply came to Indian government stating that 15th October is declared as World Students Day. Two, when the information has come to White House, it is not like India. Even American, when the president dies, they run the government, they never go the holiday like India. Those people, if at all any acting president dies, then only they bring the flag to the half mark in the White House. When they got, when they had the news of Abdul Kalam's expired, when he died, they brought the flag to the half mark, though he is not a from America. That is the honor he enjoyed. The other man who got the highest distinguished awards in this country. He got Padma Bhushan. Three highest. That's the reason I always advise the students, you must develop such qualities. Those qualities you can inspire you and get from the college like Aurora. We are all fortunate. I never got the opportunity to study like this in my life. You are all here, guys. You are so fortunate. You are a very good faculty with you. And the parents make it very, very good. I have been associated with this for a very long time. They give a lot of importance to this. Come on, this is an opportunity. Develop yourself, come up with your life, and do your best. Same time, no substitute for the hard work. When your father says, mother says, teacher says, uncle says, do hard work. We all think at this age, I also felt the same way, like when I was like a child like you. What do you want to talk about hard work, hard work, hard work? You may be deceived by intelligence, but hard work never deceives you. Follow that. That will be the mantra for your success in your life. When I talk about hard work, my mind goes back to Lord Shastri. Right? I'm not a politician, right? When I talk about the character, you must understand. Lord Shastri, how are you doing? At that time, people like us from the Hindu background, what are the problems? Right? But there is a lot of difference now. Lot of change has taken place in this world. Both are two different things. Now, world is changing so fast. Both scientifically and technologically. No more easy going is there. Now globalization, liberalization, private and business are in place. At this juncture, I don't require any donkeys. Donkey and half took a ride. Both the animals, I got the 4 legs in the bottom, tail at the rear, and 2 ears at the top. But there's a lot of difference between these two animals. Donkey is meant for taking the load from one leg to another leg. So now the globalization is taking place in the corporate center. We don't require any donkeys. Donkeys are only gone. I want only horses. Not only horses, I don't require any sea cars. I want a healthy car. You think of a sea car and a healthy car. Not only a healthy car, but not only a healthy. Healthy car is required anyway. I want to be a healthy car with a running car. I need a running car.
By the time they went there, all the 11 tigers were dead.
keep him here for 11 tigers. Then they started realizing what happened was the reason. Though it's a tiger, it's a born inside his cage, inside his circus. His mother was born inside his circus. Father born inside his circus. And ultimately, grandfather, age old, his life, all the time, it's inside his circus. Inside his circus, inside his cage, though it's looking like a tiger, it passed on to the quarry. The tiger, the king of the forest, it rose. And it rose, the entire forest trembles. At the time, whenever it feels hungry, it shows this is the fundamental of our being. The back, the back of the tiger, catch of the animal, it eats fresh blood, fresh water, fresh food it has. It never takes the same food for every population, the tiger. And whereas in the inside the cage, what they do? Boneless mutton they give. Either the way. The same way, the arms straight. Say, where is the teacher? My advice. Don't remember them. Give them half work. Let them learn to learn. So many technologies have come, right? Let them come to the night. Unless we don't spoil their degree. If we spoil the degree,